a todos, mi nombre es Carlos Joy Moisés, soy de Comipanía. Esta entrevista es con el señor Alan Grant, escritor de Batman y muchas otras cosas más. Y esto es para Artist9.com y Comipanía.
Hi, Mr. Grant, it's a pleasure to be here with you. I know you've written a lot of things, Judge Dredd being one of them. But to me, what would always keep you in my heart is, of course, Batman. I love Batman. It's my favorite character of all time. And you took Batman up to, I'm thinking, what, 87, 88?
Yeah.
All the way, like up to 92?
No, both past that. All the way up to 2000.
Really?
Yep.
Well, yeah, because you were, that's right, you were doing Shadow of the Bat, so you kind of changed. So, you were one of the architects of Batman for a very long time. And the thing that impressed me the most, many writers, when they come to a title as popular as Batman, what they do is they use all the regular villains, create one or two new villains, and that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
You went the other way around. You used the characters that we all knew and loved, you know, Penguin, Joker, Catwoman, very sparingly, and you created a bunch of new villains. And I would like to talk about a few of those.
Okay.
I thought that was very interesting because, in fact, there was something normal.
A little while ago.
He said that he was kind of mad at first because he wanted to draw the Joker, he wanted to draw the Penguin, and he's drawing Anarchy and Rat Catcher. And, let me see, he did Amygdala, if I'm correct.
Ventriloquist.
Ventriloquist, which just went all the way to a movie, like animated movies and series. So you did a lot of very popular characters. So I would like to talk about a few of them and what your inspirations for them were. Now, Anarchy was a character he got his own series for a while. He's very popular. A lot of people ask me in my radio show, like, what happened to Anarchy? What was when did it start? Because way back then, if I remember, at the same time that Anarchy came out, V for Vendetta was being published in the States. Were you afraid that maybe there would be some uncomfortable comparisons?
No, I hadn't seen V for Vendetta before I came up with Anarchy.
Oh, well, that's okay.
So I knew nothing about it. I didn't realize that they were both going to be coming from the same place. Anarchy was actually originally based on a character John Wagner and I created for Judge Dredd.
Okay.
Who was called Chopper. Now, he had no political ideals whatever. He was just a rebellious teenager who went up against Judge Dredd. And I thought that it would make a really good idea if I could use a rebellious teenager. Somebody who was the way that I would like to have been when I was 15, who had the confidence to state his ideals and to fight for his ideals. And it worked, especially when I saw Norm's artwork for the first Anarchy story. It worked so well that I was happy to keep on writing Anarchy. So I knew that as a 15-year-old without any superpowers, he couldn't possibly carry his own book. And so when DC told me they wanted to bring out a monthly version of Anarchy, I tried to talk them out of it.
Okay.
And Norm Breyfogle was horrified. He said, no, you don't do that. When somebody offers you a book, you do the book. You don't tell them, no, we don't want to do it.
Right.
And I said, no, well, I really don't want to do it because I would rather that the character was used sparingly and used properly rather than put them into a monthly book. And I told DC that, and DC called me up and said, you sure you don't want to do it? And I said, yeah, I'm sure I don't want to do it. And they said, okay, we'll get another writer. And I was outraged. I said, what do you mean you'll get another writer? I said, it's my character. He said, no, it's DC's character. You created it. DC owned the character. We want to put the book out. If you want to write it, we'll get somebody else to do it. So I said, okay, I'll write it.
I love that strong arm tactics. You know, I was just talking to Larry Hama, and also just telling me a few things about Marvel. I'm like, sometimes it's kind of hard to believe how badly
people get
coverage. And he goes, you know, I understand it completely. You know, it's business, not personal. And I kind of get that. I thought it was very gentle of Larry to think that way. But to me, it just breaks my heart because you are the creators of these comic books that are so much a part of me, and so to me that just annoys me when I hear that. Also, Norm told me that there were plans to make Anarchy into Robin.
Well, that was my plan because at the time I didn't mention it to anybody because I was afraid if I